Alright guys, welcome to episode 10, the final episode in Star Wars episode 2. Trying to phrase a little bit better so it's less confusing.
We must follow Dooku into that stronghold up ahead.
But Padme, she...
We have a job to do, Anakin. What do you think Padme would do if she were in your position?
She would do
what's
her
he, what's
duty.
What's he whinging about? Oh, have we gone the wrong way? Classic.
How are we gonna get up there, Master?
There'll be something in that wreckage we can use. Come.
Bloody Anakin, he never thinks before he asks.
Good to see you're alive. Following Dooku this way, but we took a direct hit. Knocked us out of the sky like a sack of Corellian spuds. This gunship isn't much use now, so if you need it for parts or Jedi business, help yourself.
Thanks. Here we go. I do sort of like it when there's less of a kind of exposition before the level.
We're trapped. It is imperative that Dooku does not escape. We can worry about our exit later.
Yes, Master.
Copy that, Obi-Wan.
Which way shall we proceed, Master?
It matters not, so long as we reach Dooku before he flees the planet.
I wonder how you get up there, on top of the door.
If he asks, it was like that when we got here, understood?
Obi-Wan, Anakin's a beast. Look at him, just slicing through these guys. And Obi-Wan. Champion.
It's obvious, huh? Dooku obviously doesn't have many guests.
Making it rain. Is that blind? Moving on.
Dooku is highly skilled. We will need to be at our best to defeat him.
Welcome, young Jedi. I trust your Padawan is behaving himself.
We'll take him together. You go in slowly on the left.
I'm taking you.
No! No, Anakin, no!
My Jedi powers are far beyond you. Now back down.
I don't think so.
He is strong. Can he do this? Oh, he can. Touché. didn't expect him to throw it back. Okay, you better run. Throw my lightsaber after you.
I'll let the locals.
I feel like the lightsaber throw might be a little bit OP.
Fight us yourself, Dooku. Or are you tired already?
Steady, Anakin. He's trying to rile us up. Don't let him.
Look at it. It's crazy.
It's futile being down here. We must get him back on our level.
Up we go. Wait, what the heck? Oh, maybe I held on to it too long. Oh, it's gonna heal? What a cap. What's going on? Let me in it. Okay. Rookie mistake. I mean, I wonder if we can do this whole fight with Dooku without dying. That'd be pretty impressive.
I've interfered with our affairs for the last time.
I mean, any Sith can do that. He's blocking it.
Why do you flee from us, Dooku?
Let's get the Geonosians.
Have you taught him nothing?
He's a slow learner.
We have to get him back down here.
There's no climbing in that one.
I've had enough of this mild interruption.
Look at these guys go. I love the lighting effects during all this. What did we die?
Master Kenobi, you disappoint.
That's a shame.
Powerful you have become, Dooku. The dark side I sense in you.
What gave it away?
I've become more powerful than any Jedi. Even you.
Much to learn. You still have.
This was so badass. Less so when I do it and Yoda dies, but...
Master Yoda, how are we going to reach him?
An ally to us, the Force will be.
I think when this scene happened in episode 2, people really wanted to know what Yoda could really do, because, you know, you always heard that he was such a strong, powerful Jedi, but you've never really seen him in combat. And then that duel between Yoda and Sidious in episode 3. Man was jumping around all over the place. Everyone's doing some good hits.
Beginning.
Anakin!
Welcome home, Lord Tyrannus. You have done well.
I have good news for you, my lord. War has begun.
Excellent. Everything is going as planned.
Alright guys, that brings us to the end of episode 2, Attack of the Clones, and the end of episode 10. Guys, I hope you've enjoyed it, man. I thought that was a really cool battle fight in the final episode there. Not too much messing around with puzzles, just wicked action. Great, great fight. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and I'll see y'all in episode 3. Bye!
Regular gaming.